رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said إن الله حجب التوبة عن صاحب كل بدعة. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم has told us that Allah سبحانه وتعالى he takes away, he makes حجاب of all the توبة. يعني he takes away the ability of توبة from the صاحب, from the one who does بدعة. كله يعني any بدعة. The مبتدع, the person of بدعة, Allah doesn't accept توبة from them. In the explanation of this hadith, I saw a beautiful point, which is one of the points from this is the person of bid'ah thinks they're doing something good. They don't make tawbah. Like a sinful person makes tawbah. When a person is sinning, at least they know they're sinning. A person of bid'ah thinks they're doing something good. And that's why those ulama and those du'at and those tulab ilm that justify bid'ah, wallahi, they should fear Allah. بدعه الحسنه and بدعه this and بدعه that. What بدعه الحسنه؟ رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم told us كل بدعه ضلاله. Every بدعه is ضلاله. وكل ضلاله في النار.